Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back with my campaign of EU4 with the Inca Empire. We are at the time trying to get global trade. We have already one province with global trade. I want to start another one here in Lima because it's already got 53%. I'm not sure why. Probably I did some development before. It's not too expensive. It could be a bit more. So we want to do mainly production development. So it's present here as well. Hopefully it soon is enough to get it. Ah, our truce is expired. We have some rebels, Portuguese, Brazilians in Oiapoque. Oiapoque, where is this? There it is. Ah, because we are doing some missionary stuff there. You just take this guy and go there. Is this country or is this some land? Yay. We can do some more of this thing. Okay, let's see. Do we have a claim on Portugal? Get a claim on Portugal, Brazil. Acampara. Or Muturu. Oh, we have a claim there. Bad. They are so fast. This is really, really, really interesting how fast they are. And this is not interesting by now. It should grow a bit further that we can snipe it because we have to wait probably a bit. They do colonization here. Yay, great. Yeah, let's just wait a bit further. Yay. Did these guys? Ah, there is Ulva. Can't I? Nah, Ulva, not Ukva. Here it is. We really don't need this to be done. But why not? It's not too expensive. We have the guy. Let's get the Christian stuff out here as fast as possible. Yeah. We have no claim on Portugal. We have no diplomats, that's for. Let's come back from here. Ah, Great Britain has announced us as rivals. Yay. Now they are protected by Spain. Not nice. So we are just declaring war on you. Oh, you are independent. You're not part of Portugal anymore. This is not nice of you. Nah, we don't want to improve relations, we just want to build a spy network on you. Rivaling France. We could rival Great Britain. I mean, why not? It's probably getting now a bit. We have gained the colonialism casus belli against Portugal. Ah, interesting. Come back home. That's too bad. That's really bad. That's not nice of you, game. Fortification effort, local defensiveness plus 10. Ah, stop. It's too expensive, yeah. I mean, we really don't need this, but we have a lot of money. So probably it's okay. Where is this? Oh, there it is. They are so fast in colonizing, it's really amazing. Yeah, why not? Let's try this. Ah, there the Portuguese are coming in, the Brazilians are coming in, but they are not defended by Portugal. Ah, yeah, I see. Normally we should be alright, because Spain doesn't have any provinces here. So if they come, they only come in really large numbers. Let's take this first. Guys go there. That's it. More won't happen here, I believe. Too little forts. There's still some places where they could land and get through, like here. We should build a fort here. So, how fast can we get to this institution? Not too fast. Because there's still only two provinces. How about now? We can't change that yet. 77%, 54. Yeah, that's fast. They will follow soon. 14, 14, 15. How soon will you get this? Not too soon. Of course, not too soon. Too little of these guys. We probably should take this guy. Spaniard. could also take a leader. These two guys go there. Excellent. Oracles and divinations, yay. We could get to, let's take the Pachacamac again. So you take this guy. And let's just move up here to this fort. Because there were some Spaniards that wanted to get some beating. But they are gone, where are they? Hmm. Interesting. Yes. When do you get there? On the 8th of December, so you will be there on the 17th, yeah, why not? Have more troops, but they are better organized, they have a better tactics, they have better tactics, they are still Europeans, but we win this fight, and we will win against these 4,000 troops as well. Let's shift consolidate. Let's kill some more troops. Go there. I don't know where the Spanish are gone. I mean, the problem with the Spanish is that they help Portugal to keep their faith in the war goal. But yeah, we'll see. Let's see if we could kill some more. these people. So, do we want to seize this or this? Nah, just that then. Keep it going. But keep 2,000 people there. Well, probably not. There are 4,000 Caribbeans going to Veracruz. So just stay here. And you 14,000 people just get down there. Okay. Just let them do this. Oh, another 2,000 Portuguese trying to get killed. That's okay for me. That's okay, and more Catholics were pushed out of our country. Let's do this next. Point 5 reaches unity. Interesting. They destroyed these two colonies. Why did they do this? Interesting option they chose. 4,000 Caribbeans. They lost quite a few number of troops. We lost more than double of our numbers, and most of them were Caribbeans. They should have high war exhaustion soon if they go on like that. There's only one left here, so probably seize this colony. Oh, we all also have colonies to send, but we can't send him here. That's okay. Just send him there. So we just need Moturu from the Brazilians. Can we? Nah, they are still vassals. We can't take land from them on the road. Too bad. We'll take this guy. Just go down there to kill these people. Just have to wait. Ah, oh, there are another 8,000 people trying to land. Trying to get killed. Seize this until it's a bit bigger. Although there we could send a settler more or less at the same time. We just let them keep these two. Troop is gone. Double the size, we have a leader, that's quite good. This should be no problem. You going? Here you are. And another 8,000 Caribbeans died in an attempt to get troops to our continent. No. You just find out that it's not so good to attack us. Where did the Spanish army go? There were 4,000 Spaniards or 5,000 Spaniards and they are gone. Really don't know where they are. We should keep an eye on our coast because there are 20,000 Spaniards. Ooh, that's huge. What kind of troops are these? 2,000 cannons, 16,000 infantry. We have 5,000. 15,000 and 2,000. So probably we should get some some troops on our way down there. Let's just seize this colony. Then let's settle it. What's this? Imperial conquest, gain 30 prestige, build manufactories, okay. I think I get some imperial ambition for 25 years, giving the following effect. Is there anything where we can spend the prestige on? I mean, I know we can spend it on these guys, but they are totally loyal, so it doesn't really matter. We could kill our heir because he's not quite good. And then we'll take this and get 30 prestige back. Let's see, let's do it shortly, or something like that. Troops arriving in Xixaque. Let's see, we should have the best leader there. Let's just kill these guys up to the north. Will they be there on the 1st of March? Oh no, 3,000 Portuguese. Excellent, we have a new colony. Let's do our next colony somewhere where we have most of the, like this here. Really? Got away, where are they going? To shortly. to Nicaragua. We can do this as well. Back to Cuna with you. I've got these things. In 25 days he's there. Also, we take this guy here and up north we'll take the conquistador. Really? They had a 7% chance. They got it. That's too bad. Will they be gone on the 2nd of April? There shouldn't be too many troops there. Let's kill some Spanish people. These Portuguese gone. Did we kill them? Probably. So now we have 10% already. Portuguese Brazil is on low enthusiasm. We probably should try to peace out Portugal. Do we have what we want? We have Coro. Why not? No, they wouldn't give us this. They wouldn't give us anything. Yeah, we probably should kill more of the Spanish people. Come on. Where's the prestige? Takes so long to get there. Can't you just land? Good. Can we order a barrage here? F- 45 military points. Whoa, that's too many. 5 or so would be okay, but 45 would be... More ideas. Competitive merchants. Sounds nice. So we have a new admin policy. That's not really interesting because we already can do this. Global trade and settler chance 5%. Global settler increase, native uprising minus 50%. That's great. No settler uprisings anymore. Can we be gone with this? Yeah. We probably should keep behind just a few people and try to attack these guys. Let's see what's happening if we do that. Stop. Wait. We are defending. We have more guns. We have We are not shooting them down. They are shooting us down. Stupid Spaniards. Phew, they are so much better than us. But we won. That's enough. They can't flee anywhere, so they'll be killed. 20,000 Spaniards done. The Royal Guards, national unrest, moral of armies, discipline plus 2.5. This sounds nice. This sounds really nice. Stupid Spaniards. So, the Queen of the People. Lose money, lose admin. Lose national unrest. Oh, we don't need this. How about this? Soon to be there. Can we do? We can do something with our legitimacy as well, can't we? No, we can hate it there. We can't do anything with the legitimacy, so we don't have an unrest problem, do we? In Mosquito and Tool, that's not very much unrest. On the other hand, we are doing a really long war now. Nah. We don't need it. I'm pretty sure. Ah. These are 5 regions, but not very strong. 4 regions, not very strong. Ah, 5 regions with this nice little thing. This probably should become a state. Paraguay. this is just 3 regions, 5 regions. Yeah, they are nice. Let's take this one as well. Three regions, nah. Nah. Also no. Also no. Also no. Also no. Probably that's a good region, but it's not in South America. We probably wait with the... How many states can we do now? Why can we do now states? We didn't get any... Strange. Yeah, whatever. Finish the unrest. So we killed 20,000 Spaniards. How about this, Portugal? Hmm? You still think you are winning? Yeah, of course you think that. Okay, we will stop for today. And I hope I see you again tomorrow. Until then, see you, bye.